How do you make a water bottle smart? This is the exact challenge Hydreight took on with their SparkSteel water bottle. To start, they created a smart sensor that rests at the base of the bottle. Every time you fill up your water bottle, the sensor goes to work to figure out how much you just added. Then as you take sips throughout the day, it measures how much water is leaving the bottle and going into your body. Now to me, the best part about all this is that it happens seamlessly. The last thing you want is a smart thing actually making your life more complicated. The bottle is paired up via Bluetooth to an app on your phone that does all of the tedious tracking work for you. You don't even have to think about tracking until it's time to check in on how you're doing with your goal. The bottle will just glow automatically to confirm that it registered each drink. But how much water should you be drinking in a day anyways? Instead of using a generic number of glasses per day, Hydreight created what they call a hydration equation. This creates a goal that is unique to you by taking into consideration factors like your height, weight, exercise level, and even environmental factors like your elevation and local weather. The equation creates a more accurate daily goal of how much you should be drinking. When you open up the app, you'll be greeted with what Apple Watch users will recognize as a ring. Only instead of calories or exercise, this ring is measuring your water intake. And speaking of Apple Watch, the companion app gives you a similar heads-up display on your wrist. On the inside of the ring, you'll notice a small target icon. This is where the app estimates you should be with your levels at that time of day. This helps you to know if you're getting a little behind or if you're far enough ahead that, you know, you don't need to chug another bottle down before sitting in for a long movie. If you are a little behind though, you probably would know without opening the app because the app will actually send you these funny little reminders to get you to drink. Even if your phone isn't nearby, the Hydreight SparkSteel will glow to remind you to take a sip. I find this super useful as a creative because I'm often deep into editing a project and I totally forget to drink anything. This can mess with my focus without me even realizing it, but with the bottle on my desk, its soft glow gives me a nice reminder to take a break and grab some water. Back in the app's main screen, you'll see some more helpful information about your goal, such as exactly how many bottles you have left to drink. Up at the top of the screen, you can also check in on your weekly progress to see your water intake history. When I first started using this bottle, I noticed that my intake would tend to go in waves. I would drink a lot one day, and then the next 2 days or so, you could see me getting more and more dehydrated, until I drank a ton again to catch up. If you're a data nerd like me, you can see even more detail in the history tab of the app and make adjustments to your bad habits. You'll also see that if you have friends with a Hydreight bottle, you can add them. This is dope because personally I'm super competitive, so it's nice to do challenges on who can hit their goal most consistently. But I guess if you're a nicer person than me, you could also just use it to, you know, gently encourage your friends to avoid dehydration. Beyond all the smart features, the Hydreight SparkSteel is also just a really good water bottle. As its name suggests, it's made out of a stainless steel vacuum that can keep your water cold for up to 24 hours while maintaining a fresh taste. Nobody's out here trying to drink some stale water, so the vacuum really works wonders. I had this thing sitting in the Florida heat, and I still had cold water when I got back to the car. The bottle is available in two different lids, one with a straw and one just for chugging. It's also available in a 17 ounce and a 21 ounce variation, so you can customize it to exactly what your preferences are. And let's be real, you put colorful LEDs on anything and it instantly becomes cooler. Now, obviously I like this thing, but what are some concerns you should be aware of before you invest your hard-earned money into this thing? Well, for me, I'm still having a hard time with the concept of needing to charge a water bottle. Now, the process for charging isn't terrible. The smart sensor puck at the bottom just twists out, and you can plug it in via USB charging cable. This sounds easy, but this is also where the trouble starts for me. The USB charging cable is a proprietary magnetic connection that reminds me of the one that came with my OG Pebble smartwatch back in, 2013. Because this isn't a very popular cable, it means that if you ever forget it, or worse, lose it, you're gonna be screwed for a bit until you can track another one down. The most common version of this issue happened to me when we left for an extended trip, and of course, I forgot with the cable in my drawer. I reached out to the Hydreight team, and they told me that they decided to go this route for waterproofing reasons and space constraints, which I can definitely understand. I just wish that there was a way to integrate a more standard charging cable, or maybe create some kind of like Qi wireless charging protocol where I can just set my water bottle on a charging pad at night and always have it ready to go without even thinking about it. Overall though, I definitely prefer the rechargeable battery to disposable. And personally, I get about 2 to 3 weeks of battery between charges. So this definitely isn't a deal breaker for me. So who would I recommend this to? Obviously, fitness junkies would probably enjoy all the features of this water bottle, but to be honest, I couldn't tell you because I'm not one of them. Personally, I've never been the type to, you know, like love waking up and like love drinking water all the time. But what I do love is tech. And so this year, especially with all the health concerns going on in the world, I've decided to use tech to improve my health. So if you're someone like me who is getting into the world of health tracking and could use a little digital personal trainer to remind you to be your best, you're gonna love the Hydrate Sparks deal.